Looking back, I can see how God used that change to bring some good in my life. And I believe the same can be true for whatever change that you are facing in your family today. And as much as we want our families to be stable and constant, it just doesn't always happen. And since we cannot control those things, well, what can we control? We can start by focusing on our mindset, thinking about our attitudes and our perspectives. We can change the way we look at change. And think of it this way: when your family changes, your mindset matters. You can't control the external circumstances, but you can work on your attitude and your perspective. You can remember that God is with you even when some family members might not be. When your family changes, your mindset matters. So let's ask God for the strength and the grace to help us get our mindsets in the right place.